Concord, New Hampshire police are investigating an apparent suicide at an alternative high school. The attorney general says one person is dead. We do not know if that person is a student. Police say there's no threat to the public. No other students, faculty, or staff were hurt. There is a large police presence outside of the Second Start school on North State Street. We have a crew on the way to the scene. We'll be bringing you more as we get it.